Brothers all, I, Jeffrey A. Ushry, humbly ask for your support and vote as Polemarch of our beloved chapter of Columbus Alumni, Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated. As a nearly 40-year member of the fraternity, I first started my service as Keeper of Records of Zeta Chapter. This has continued in my 5 years as a member of the Board of Directors for our chapter. As a four-year chairman of the Thanksgiving and turkey giveaway and our Christmas toy giveaway, I have helped propel our chapter to unprecedented heights of excellence. This has allowed me to be awarded twice the Foster Newland Community Service Award. My service has also continued in as being a member of the Kenneth L. Howard Scholarship Committee, work with our youth in Guide Right and Kappa League, and our newly formed Kappa Walk of Fame BRIC Committee. My platform is straightforward, focusing on physical accountability and responsibility, increased membership through reclamation, and by fostering increased relationships with our undergraduates at Zeta Chapter and Epsilon Lambda Chapters. By fostering this relationship with the undergraduates, this will help ease their transition to become members of Columbus Alumni Chapter or the various alumni chapters in the East Central Province. And we use our motto, Training for Leadership. We will actually train newer members of the fraternity to take over leadership roles within the chapter and the fraternity at large. Increased community service and furthering our commitment to scholarship can both be accomplished by inspiring and listening to the will of the body. As Polemarch, I can set the agenda, but the will of the body must be heard. I will bring together the different factions of our chapter for truly one Kappa. Under my leadership, our bond will be further strengthened. I thank you for your time and consideration. As always, yours in the bond. Please vote, Brother Jeffrey A. Ushry, Polemarch.